An historical scene takes place at this typical American home in Palmer, Ohio. Mrs. Woodward of the Social Security Board arrives to present Mrs. Mary Thompson with her first Social Security benefits. These checks mark the 1 millionth made by the born. Through the deceased husband's $145 payment, benefits to this one family may total $15,000. This social reform is endorsed by all Americans.